What's going on today, guys? It is Sam here, and today we are back on Mineplex. Gonna be playing some Gladiators with some keyboard cam. Now, I will find a way to work my mouse into the picture. It's just hard, like, angling my webcam from, like, above to get it all. So we might just have to go with only the keyboard today, but heck, you guys know me. I'll figure something out for you guys. But I figured it was time again for another kind of showcase of how I PvP, because I see that in the comments all the time. It's like, Sam, how do you PvP? Like, how do you do all this? And some people comment like, it's super hard because I'm on a trackpad. I don't understand how you guys play on a trackpad. That's impressive, because I used to play on one way back in the day, but it's so difficult compared to having a mouse. So be sure to get a mouse, guys. If y'all can get a mouse, hop over to our friends at Logitech, so you can get one of theirs. But anyway, let's get into this game. A reminder that the Halloween items are still on sale on the shop, mineplex.com/shop. Please check those out, guys. You don't be like me, you'll regret not getting them if you don't. So now to the game. Okay, this guy's name is Zolik Eats Noodles? Nachos. A very, very big difference there. And keep in mind, guys, I still am playing with a broken mouse. My left click spring is broken, so I really can't click fast at all, and it's just incredibly messy. Like, I had my friends, you guys know Tyler's, he used my mouse when we were at Minecon. He was like, how do you use this thing? It's literally completely broken. And I just said, I don't know. So we'll keep going today, guys. We'll keep going today. But this pack is called the Kiro FPS pack. That is called, it's spelled, K-I-R-O, Kiro FPS pack. It's an older pack, but it's still really, really nice for PvP. I love the particles on it, especially the sharpness particles. Like, those are nice. Oh, I gotta pop my knuckles, guys. It's too hard to click this mouse. I gotta pop these knuckles, too. Oh, man. Juke. Okay, he didn't pull out the bow on me. Okay, let's see. He's just playing in the corner. Like, I'm just gonna shoot you. Shot him once, shot him twice, shot him three times, and... Oh. What? How did that miss him? Oh, he was a half a heart. He was a half a heart anyway. It's okay, guys. It's totally okay. But, you know, like, when I PvP, I try to use a variety of my, like, keys. Like, a lot of people just go straight forward, but you kind of want to, like, juke them out a little bit. Like, obviously, just sitting here doing this won't do anything, but if you actually come around this way, then maybe you swoop around back this way. Kind of doing semicircles, that sometimes works well for me. Oh, no. Let's see. Who's here? Oh, got him with the rod. Try and hit with the rod and going into the fight as well, because that knockback will mess up their hit, but yours will still register. That's why people do that rod thing. Okay, and he is... What? Dead? There we go, we got him. I think that was a one hit there, which is kind of scary. My phone's ringing, so I gotta move my phone. It's probably Alex the Coder spamming me on Slack. Which, trust me, you get sick of very quickly. And I'm gonna get... He's gonna message me on Slack about that one. Okay, we're fighting Yaren here. He's got like a... He's got an Alex skin, but he has a cape. Just like a plain green cape. Let's see. SamitoD, he has aim. That's reassuring, isn't it? Okay, let's see. Hello. Alright, let's go. And booyah. Oh, yeah, we're getting him. Oh, we're getting him. Those our rods are on point, team. Oh. Oh, man. How are you alive? You just need to die. You just need to die. Alright, this is really... Just fight. You're gonna lose. Yeah, okay. Alright, sweet, guys. So there is the first win right there. That's pretty, pretty cool. Alright, I'm pretty excited about that first win. Oh, whoa. Oh, these are the game amplifier lists. Okay, let's see here. Cosmetic menu. Let's change it up. Let's go from... Oh, no, it's Halloween. We gotta keep the Halloween. Let's go all Halloween. We could go with Demon Wings. Why not? Okay, we'll put on the Demon Wing particles. Oh, wait, do those get my face? They get in my face a little bit, so it's not too bad, guys. It's not too bad. Okay, let's see. Who do we have now? We have... I can't even read his name. Chrome Bay. We're fighting Chrome Bay right now. We should be able to take this one. Is this glass right here? Okay, yeah, there's glass right here, because the glass is clear in this pack. So, the particles are getting in my way. They're really annoying. Okay, fine. Here we go. Screenshot. Here we go. Come on. Oh, I'm going this way. No, you go that way. I'll go this way. There we go. Okay. There we go. All right, let's kill him. I have my demon wings on, so, like, makes me a demon turtle. I'm a demon turtle. Okay, that is plenty of time for a screenshot. Go away. Okay. Please give me a shout-out in your YT vid. I already did at the start, dude. I said your name when we were, finding at the start. I can't see when I back up. That's not good. That's not good at all. I keep doing one damage from the one damage bug, and, like, so this guy's not taking nearly enough damage compared to what he should be. So he's gonna be a lot higher on health, because I'm only doing one damage a hit for half that fight. Oh, I mean, if I had died because of that one, I would have been really, really aggravated, because I was out hitting him, man. I was out hitting him. Okay, let's see. Who's next? Nicholas X2000. Okay, we're gonna fight Nicholas X2000 now. We should be able to take the win. I think we can do this. I think we'd take this win as well on this map. I think we got this, guys. You just gotta believe. That's like the old saying. You just gotta believe, man. Okay, let's see who we got. But I'm gonna play low ground as well so I can get like hit his feet. If you guys can play low ground, always try to play low ground because you have a better like hit registry rate. Because like basically, if you guys don't know, it's a lot easier to hit somebody in Minecraft from below them than above them. Like that. Look, I'm just kind of playing. I'm just playing the terrain to my advantage big time here. He really didn't have much of a chance because I can just hit his feet, and it's easier to hit someone's feet. Like you get longer range to their feet than if you're up here looking down on their head. That's just how Minecraft hitboxes work. So if you can play that low ground, as I was saying, if you can get that low ground, always try to play the low ground. That's where you want to play. I'm going to try to do the same thing again here against God720 Insta underscore cow. Well, I forgot the first underscore, but play that low ground and watch what happens. Because you can just hit their feet. And like I said, your range is longer when you're down here. So even if you get a hack, well, maybe not even a hacker. I don't even know. I've not seen hackers and gladiators in forever. Okay, he wants the bow. No, you can't. No, you're gonna shoot me. I don't trust you. Oh, he hit me twice. Okay, now you're dead. Oh, no. Oh, no. He crit me out when he faked the screenshot. No, I don't like these guys. Oh, I'm gonna own him with the bow, though. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, he missed. He tried to crit me out from a screenshot. No, you don't. He got two free hits on us, and he still managed to pull out the win there. I like it. Okay. It's this guy again. Now, hopefully, I can hit my bow shots. I missed, like, all my shots last round. But my rods are on point. Okay. 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 Oh, he's playing low ground on me now. See how he's kind of... Oh, that's glass. Never mind. Let's see. Oh, he's taking less knockback from the slabs. Oh, I don't like this at all. He's taking less. I can't see through the coal fumes. Oh no, he hit that shot. I can't. Why did I put on these particles? I can't see when I back up. This is annoying. Ready for this? I'm just gonna heal. Now we'll fight him. Okay. Okay. I missed all my rods. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed another lesson for you guys today. Never PvP with particles on because they get in your way and you can't even see. But that being said, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. I was a little on the short end in terms of gameplay, but I hope I did give you guys some tips. Let me just disable these right now. Never, ever PvP with particles on. They get in the way, man. PvP, you got to focus on a target and go get them. And it's really difficult to do that when you have all these flashy particles in your face. But I hope you all enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm trying to do a peace sign, but I guess peace, guys. I'll see y'all later.